Oh.
P11. The track temp is 27. The air temp is 26 Celsius. Okay, Al. Stay calm. Focus. Green, let's go, let's go!
You're welcome.
The gap to Crawford ahead is now 1.3. The gap behind has now decreased to 1.0 seconds. Okay, Al, don't let this guy distract you. Car right. Clear right.
Yeah, Albert.
The gap ahead is now 1.4 seconds.
Thank you.
Come back, Neil.
Trying to go the other way.
All right, Al, you're reeling. Sarah, in. The gap is 3.7. The gap to Mitchell behind is now 14 seconds. Gap to Sarah ahead is increasing. It's now 4.4.
Neil, how much fuel did you run, mate?
15.8, but I've got a particularly heavy foot.
Yeah, I'm worried I'm on the field looking at my what's left.
Did you go below 3.1 gallons?
If 3.1 gallons is the second highest, then you're good.
Yeah, if you put below 3.1, then you might be good real close, not making it. Because I did 3.1, says it gives me 5 laps.
3.1 is 11.8 liters.
I believe 11.8 requires a bit of draft or some lift and post.
10th position. 2 laps left.
Yeah, short shift.
Yeah, mine said 2 laps to go just as I crossed the line for fuel, so...
You reel in. Sarah, in. The gap is now 4.6 seconds.
Neil, if I need it, you might have to drop back and I'll give you 5 iRacing credits. I just don't want Rob Cook to beat me.
Oh, there's plenty of that for you guys to work out what it's worth.
The gap to Sarah in front is now 4.6 seconds. The gap to Sarah ahead is now 4.8 seconds. The leader has just done a 10.02.6 seconds.
10.02? Someone's fast.
The gap to Sarah ahead is increasing. It's now 6.8. One more lap to go. Okay, Al, half distance. We estimate 2 laps of fuel remaining. gap to Sarah. Ahead is now 6.8 seconds. Gap to Sarah in front is now 7.1 seconds.
Under a liter now.
New fastest lap for Hand, 10.00.9 seconds.
Oh, that was a tough fuel saving lap. Finish with 0.3 liters, baby. I was scared there for a while. I noticed, Neil, you didn't drop back to help me out. Cheers, mate.
Nice job holding off, Angelo. Hard to catch it.
Yellow flag. P8, there's the checkered flag.